our study examined the efficacy of using a digital story to teach undergraduate and graduate public health students about the local social determinants of health. The story took students through a drive from Hempstead to Garden City. And in the video, I identified some of the differences that are related to health based on different neighborhoods. So the study that I had been working on, I've been working on it for over 2 years. It was moving very slowly. Thanks to the Honors College Research Assistant Scholarship Program, I was able to hire Laraib very quickly and to have her start work immediately on helping me to analyze the data and to prepare it as a manuscript to be submitted to a peer review journal.
I had worked with Dr. Hackett previously. I had taken some of her classes, and then I was her peer teacher as well for her healthcare framework and design class.
We identified that the students, by visually seeing the differences in these neighborhoods, that they were able to really make the connection between how place affects health. And ultimately, what they were also touched by is that these are neighborhoods they drive through all the time, but they never really think about. And so the story, coupled with the lesson, really drove the point home.
The thing that I love about community health is that it's not just looking at the individual, but it looks at the community as a whole. And it's very interesting to me to see the patterns in health. And then that also tied back into this research where we were looking at how their health varied based on their race, ethnicity, and where they lived. It was the first time that I was putting together a manuscript to be submitted for peer review. So I've gained a whole new skill set. And that will definitely help me going forward because I do plan on pursuing a master's in public health.
Opportunities like the Honors College Research Assistant funding is invaluable to professors. The fact that this funding was available and was accessible to allow me not only to finish my research, but to also to continue to work with Laraib and to help her develop professionally was a lifesaver.